More music. After 3 years of hard touring, Santa Barbara band Dishwalla managed to write a new collection of songs. That alone took 18 months. But good things come to those who wait. While overseas performing for U.S. troops, Dishwalla got the thumbs up. Now it's your turn. I met up with the band at their waterfront creative spot in San Pedro, California, where much time was spent writing their new self-titled CD. He said, tell me all your thoughts. Dishwalla's breakthrough hit was Counting Blue Cars from their debut album, Pet Your Friends. It was one of radio's most requested songs of 1996. It went on to win a Billboard Award for Rock Song of the Year. The success of Counting Blue Cars drove the album sales to over a million units. The next few albums weren't as big, but kept them constantly touring. The fans loved them raw and live.
Our live show has always been one of our biggest things, and I think this record was the first time that we really captured kind of the energy that we get in our live shows.
Also this time around, Dishwalla's mix of melodic catchy pop sounds with a dose of soulful gritty rock they're known for has been replaced with a more dark, deep feel, emotionally heavy with sexual undertones. The first single, Collide, sets the tone. When we collide,
song is about
just the conflict that we tend to have with the people that we care about the most, and just how ironic that is that we tend to beat the hell out of the people that we love.
Are you talking about a woman in your life?
Yeah, a woman in my life, probably specifically, but I mean, it's certainly, I mean, like, I love these guys, but I probably get more arguments with them than people that I dislike, you know, and it just is funny how human beings tend to reach out in that way to people we care about.
In fact, the band admits it's not only the different creative styles, but also the clashing personalities that have given Dishwalla success and longevity. 12 years of hard touring and soul searching.
That's a really good point. There's a guy we worked with, Richard Dashett, who worked on Rumors, Fleetwood Mac, and he's done some great records. And the one thing he said was he had never done a record that was great, that wasn't extremely difficult and torturous at times. Like, for example, Fleetwood Mac Rumors, they were like all broken up and, you know, falling apart emotionally as a relationship, as people, and they made the best record of their career. So I think you have to have that friction and tension to,
I believe that.
But you have to be willing to tolerate it as it's happening in other realms of it. So when the music's happening, it's the most amazing thing.
Amazing for the band this time around was finally working with longtime fan and legendary producer Bill Simzik, credited with the Eagles' Hotel California and B.B. King's The Thrill Is Gone. Simzik produced four tracks for Dishwalla, including Collide.
Which was a shocker, because when we recorded with him, the thing that was amazing to me, I'm the drummer of the band, and what I think is great is we played as a band in the studio. That's the way he knew how to make records, and it wasn't like piecemealing with a lot of production today and coming from post-80s production where you sort of get the drums, then you get the bass, then you put the guitar, then
you
put the vocals.
And you just build the song.
Yeah, here it's like we do takes and takes and takes, and everybody gets the performance together. So I think by the end of a day of recording, we were surprised with what we sounded like at the end of the day. And as we push and we shove and we hurt the ones we love, it's a hard mistake when we collide. When we collide.
Nice. All right, if you like what you just heard, you can catch the band live. They have a few California dates coming up, including April 3rd in San Francisco. All right, just ahead.